some folks who talk of country, see hills of Tennessee, while others picture Texas with the longhorns roaming free. Perhaps you see the open plains or mountains of the West. Within my heart I'll always see the country I love best. In summer gentle breezes blow across the land of lakes. Still gentler are the hearts of those who grow what mama bakes. At daybreak you can almost taste the cool first rising mist. At night a single loon could cry and break a lover's kiss. In autumn nature takes her brush to paint the falling leaves, while high above the mallards feel the patterns that she weaves. The new mown hay is bundled and the apples turn to pie. With luck at night the northern lights glow green across the sky. It's Minnesota country with cheerful looking farms, and quiet honest people who still show the simple charms. Don't worry if you have no horse or cannot play guitar. You're welcome as the wild geese up in the northern star. In winter when the arctic air can chill you to the bone, a glowing birch and friendly smile will make you feel at home. The falling snow and blowing wind won't keep the folks inside. There's fish to catch beneath the ice and snowmobiles to ride. In early spring a robin song brings life to barren trees. Then lilies wake from winter sleep to greet the budding leaves. It's time to plant the sugar beets and mow the lawn out back. The most exciting news so far is Dorothy lost her cat. It's Minnesota country with cheerful looking farms and quiet honest people who still show the simple charms. Don't worry if you have no horse or cannot play guitar. You're welcome as the wild geese up in the northern star. You're welcome as the wild geese up in the